Vincent van Gogh, 1853 to 1890. Sunflowers, 1887. Vincent van Gogh painted many floral still lifes over the course of his short life as an artist. About a dozen of these depict sunflowers. Four of these works, including our painting, don't show the flowers in full bloom in a vase, but rather lying wilted on a table or on the floor. Just like poor people scarred by life or old worn-out shoes, the artist considered wilted flowers worthy of being painted.